more than 290 days. No, this is not how long we have been dealing with a wave or two of the COVID-19 virus, but the number of days that this man from the United Kingdom was COVID positive for.